Transportation Safety Administration says an X-ray machine spotted a passenger with a loaded gun. A Milwaukee County Sheriff's deputy confiscated the gun and issued that passenger a citation. This is the third gun stopped from coming through security in the past 2 weeks and the seventh one this year.